these last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long.
A monster? In Queens? Better check it out. A monster? In Queens? Better check it out. I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We will save Harry.
Well... It's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
I just go to Cosby.
Well, sir, I don't know. Do you have insurance?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, well, don't worry about it then. Your health is more important, right?
No!
Tommy, we got a priority three, okay? All right, sir, step right in here, sit, and we're just going to take you. Never use it again.
Oh!
Sir, look at this.
Hello, ma'am.
Who's there? I don't recognize your voice.
It's... Spider-Man? Oh, I didn't realize.
Alba, charmed to meet you.
So, you need my help?
Yes. There's a monster in my backyard. I can hear it at night. Scratching.
Could it be a stray dog? Or a rat?
My allergies could sense a stray dog half a mile away. And even New York rats don't get as big as whatever that is.
Is there anybody else here who might have noticed it? Family member? Guide dog?
Just me. No family. No neighbors. No service animals. Allergies, remember? Whatever it is, I need it gone.
Got it. I'll look around and let you know what I find.
Please. I cannot afford to repair any more damage. Fixed income, you know.
What are you doing up here? Definitely an animal. Suspect number one. Fret not, gnome. I shall avenge thee. Well, that's disgusting. Time for some molecular assessments. Let's see here. Ah, that's not right.
looks inorganic. Even weirder. I can pick up traces of the chemical. Looks like it came from the woods. Trail ends here. Might be another clue nearby. These look promising. So it's something strong enough to rip through metal. Great. Think I went too far. More gunk. Whatever it is, it's either leaky or slobbery. Yeah. This stuff leaves a real strong trail. This thing is way too heavy to be a big cat, but it sure can jump like one. Feels like I'm getting warmer. Where is this thing going? Whoa. Maybe Genki knows something about this thing.
Hello?
Hey, Genki. That monster in Queens, it's one of those hunter beasts, but it's not attacking.
Whoa, a hunter beast? Maybe we can hack it. It could give us some intel.
There's something in its side. An arrow? Easy. This won't hurt. Probably. Since, you know, you're metal. Do something!
Okay! Okay!
Hurry!
Got it!
How did you do that?
So, this was kind of a desperate move, but I dumped 10 million random dog videos to its pattern recognition database.
Nice! What should we do with this thing? Is it dangerous?
Try fetch?
You wanna get the barrels? Are you a happy puppy? Want to play chase? That's it. Good dog. Get him.
I'll try to access its memories while it's distracted. Man, a lot of corruption in these logs.
So, the arrow. Why would hunters shoot their own robot pets?
Target practice? Let's find out.
Hey, what's your name, anyway?
Designation F1D0. Fido.
Good to know at least one hunter has a sense of humor.
This log is cached to a server.
dare I?
How deeply do you believe in your firewall?
Deeply enough to download this audio playback.
Get out of my watch, place and jump. She's a traitor to Kryvii.
You are the traitor. I was doing my job.
Defective garbage, get back here!
We've got company!
You must have traced our log access.
Easy, easy. Stay.
Heal, buddy! Heal! Genki, send in a stomp command!
I can't access manual override. I always wanted to say that.
Focus! I think it's scared!
It's definitely acting like it.
Maybe that recording scared it!
Repressed final memories? Always bad. I think its owner shot it.
And covered up a murder! Fido, stop! No, 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 not the church!
There you are.
Come here. Yeah, I should have blown you to bits with an explosive bolt. Yeah, come here.
God bless you, through enemy hands. You are an effective ward of trash.
So you're the guy Fido's so scared of?
Oh, it's I.
Get him, Fido!
Eyes up! He's airborne! Repositioning!
Fido's not going anywhere with you! That's all of them. Fido! Don't worry. He won't hurt you anymore. Now, let's take care of that arrow.
Okay, let's have a look. A little pinch. Ready?
Good boy.
You sure this is safe?
Hey, if 10 million dog videos can't make you a good boy, there's no hope for any of us. You're a good boy, aren't you?
Who's a good boy?
Just to be safe, though, I'll wipe its memory completely. Except the videos. And you.
Good call. We're back.
Spider-Man? Wait, we?
Me and this curious guy.
Oh no, my allergies.
It's okay. Earlier you mentioned you couldn't get a guide animal. Well, I found you one. He's a dog, I guess. Made of various metals. Very allergy friendly. He's also got a few hundred guide dog videos uploaded to his memory.
Really? He's everything I hope for. I can have him trained at the center so he can be properly registered. Already so helpful. Thank you, Spider-Man. Adios.
Okay. I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.
Missing. The other is not himself. So what can we do? I always say, Spider-Men inspire us to be our best selves. Well, it's time to prove that isn't just words. New York needs us. Spider-Man needs us. Remember Friend of the Pod?
There! We gotta get those robots off the streets! Seems like everyone has a robot army but me!
better put out the fires.
Thanks for the assist.
Just trying to keep up with you.
Here we go.
Raven had eyes and ears all over the city. Come on. Think that did the trick.
Target acquired. Dispatching hunters to the corner of 67th and Lexington.
Oh no. Did I lead the hunters right to them? I gotta get there quick or else. Already here.
The spotter child is here.
Move!
Run the spider!
I should check inside.
Thank you.
Hello?
Shit.
Hello?
Sergei. After all these years, how are you?
Who's there?
Make yourself at home. There's a martini waiting for you on the counter.
They think I'm Kraven?
Two olives in cyanide?
So, you have finally come to reunite in New York. Let us hide and seek, like old times.
They can't see me. It's a programmed recording with high-tech motion tracking.
Never cared to hear me play, but surely you remember this refrain.
Hello?
Sergei. After all these years, how are you?
Who's there?
Make yourself at home. There's a martini waiting for you on the counter.
They think I'm Kraven?
Two olives. Just how you hate it.
Two olives?
Let us hide and seek, like old times.
They can't see me. It's a programmed recording with high-tech motion tracking.
You never cared to hear me play, but surely you remember this.
Hello?
Sergei, after all these years, how are you?
Who's there?
Give yourself a call. There's a machine waiting for you on the counter.
They think I'm Kraven? Olives and cyanide?
So, you have finally come to reunite in New York. Let us hide and seek, like old times.
They can't see me. It's a programmed recording with high-tech motion tracking.
You never care to hear me play, but surely you remember this.
This game's not finished. Not the right move. Checkmate. I'm gonna die down there, aren't I? Is that Pete's old mask? Wait, is this the Chameleon's apartment? I thought he was put away years ago.
When I fled Volgograd, I never thought I would find a place to call home. But I am happy here.
Looks like he graduated, too. This tech is insane. Kraven's drone snapped a pic of him mid-transformation. I knew something was off about Kraven's target. Another passage. This is the missing persons database. It goes back to before I was born. What did the Chameleon do to them? This looks classified. Building schematics and hunter logs? The Chameleon was keeping tabs on Kraven, too.
I gave you everything. Not even share your name. loved you, and you hated me, but not anymore. I refuse to be hunted. I will see you again, brother, but you will never see me.
Gotta get out of here! God! What is this stuff?
Don't worry, brother. I will do what you could not.
Kraven and the Chameleon are brothers? That's a family reunion I do not want to crash.
Should keep an eye out for the Chameleon. Pete's not gonna be happy he's still out there. Some burglars. Here we go.
You're the lookout for a reason. Why you can't take my place. You're lucky I fight too long in the first place.
Action!
Spider-Man,
meet
with my
consequence.
I'll take you down. Spider-Man!
Captain, it's too late for me! We'll stop you no matter what!
Well, this is just sticky!
That one almost had me stressed for a sec. Time to shine and take down the blind.
You're dead now, Charlie.
Reinforcements!